I don't want to risk it. Okay, let's go see if we can maybe find something interesting. That is bad. Welcome back, lovely maniacs. Lexi here with you, and we are playing Ark Survival Evolved. And I got a surprise for you. First, I'm dressed. Have you not noticed? And I decided to move. Behold, I have worked a lot while you guys were gone, and I kind of record a little bits and pieces here and there just so that I keep you guys updated, but I just thought this was gonna be a lot of grinding and I just wanted to spare you guys. So we have a whole bunch of new family members for you guys to name, and most of them are Triceratops, but I powered leveled them so much. If you can see, I've been running around the island and just bringing them along with me and trying to kill everything that I see. And when there's stuff like way too high power, I would just turn around and be like, I don't know. But, I'm going to show you this, but I have the family. So I think there's 5 in total. Yeah, I think there's 5. They're all pretty good high level. Oh, hey, an egg. But those are like my bodyguards. Those saved my butts many times. And we have 2 little buddies up there. Yeah, look at that. And I got even a... Oh, I have this. Okay, I took advantage of a lot of animals that were stuck on trees. All right, let's just put it this way. And little buddy. Hi, little buddy. Oh, it's so cute. I think it's adorable. And oh my god, thank you everybody for giving me the tips. And a lot of you gave me awesome tips and found out that this is because it power levels all the other ones. So when you pet it, it has like a cooldown time, but it has like a buffer for about, I don't know, like 2 minutes, I think. Maybe a little bit more. But so while that little arrow's there, he's any dino near him, like if you see they have yellow boosted arrows, that means that they're leveling up just by being around him, or leveling up more because they already have a little kind of level up just by being there. But yeah, so I have a dillo, I have a turtle, and. You know, to be honest with you, buddy, a couple gave a name for you. A couple of them. But, I don't know, I kind of like Buddy. It's kind of, maybe I should call him Mr. Buddy. Because Mr. Buddy kind of sounds cool. I don't know, I'll think about that one. That's the whole reason why. I've been trying to, and I got a Stegos that was, I don't know why I call it Stegos, it's just easier for me to pronounce. He was stuck, like, over there, like, right there. Most of them actually were all stuck around here, to be honest with you. I even, this turtle and the first Pteranodon, hold on, not the badass one, but the other one. Can I?
Please get out. Wait.
Can I please? Thank you. This one. They actually were both, this one was not stuck, but I tried to get this one down, shut down, but this one is the one that he got stung by Scorpion, if I'm not mistaken, and, sorry, I kind of moved in the middle of that, so I kind of, like, lost track of what I did, but, and that turtle was, like, right there beside the tree stuck, and I'm just like, oh, and I think he was stung too, so I was just like, why not? So yeah, I took really advantage of all that, and the badass one was kind of stuck in the hill, so while he was stuck in the hill, I'm like, okay, this is like easy peasy, let's get him, let's totally get him, like, and he's cool too. He's not, I don't think he does any fire damage or anything, but he's just really awesome. Really, really, really cool. But, okay. I will show you guys. Does he have, I think it's this one. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys where it came from. So basically, last episode you saw me all the way over there, and we're gonna go back there. There is presently, or maybe that's fixed. If it's fixed, please let me know. That's spino number one. Apparently wardens are invincible. Spino number two. That's just on this side. And they're high level too. I saw them like chomp down through like big brontos. There was a family of brontos. Three brontos. Chomp, 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 chomp. They were all gone. I was like, oh, no way. So see our little home. There's spinos over here. Oh, hey, brontos are back. Hey, maybe they got rid of them? Nope, spino's there. Wait, is spino's not attacking them? Aha. Okay, but, oh, there you go. There you go. That's the warden. See, that dude keeps killing everything around here. And apparently he's invincible right now because there's a glitch, or back when, anyways, when he was there, it's a glitch that he was invincible and you cannot kill him. And I saw him take on a lot of things and he just killed everything in sight, which is maybe why the brontos are back. Oh, no, 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 look at that spino. Yeah, he was getting closer. And look, did you see the carno too? I saw it. So just basically, yeah, a lot of bad things. And I just said, nope. This should be home. Yeah, this is exactly what I did. And I was like, this is perfect because it's safer here. Definitely safer. We're close to everything in some kind of way. Every type of dino that I want to start off with. And there's beavers over there. And you guys told me to get a beaver, so I will definitely try to get one. But there's beavers over here. In here. So, yeah, see? You can see them swimming. They're so cute. So I will try to get a beaver to collect some wood. But actually, the trikes are not doing too bad for that. Yeah, they do collect more thatch, but they do a pretty good job at collecting wood, and the resources are they're okay for now. My biggest main problem is okay, I'm learning to drive, guys. Do not mind my driving. Ta-da! Look at my base. At first I wanted to put them away. And I built this. This is the first thing I built in order. No. In order, I built that. And just to put the stuff away. And then after that, I wanted to put them away. So I built this. And then I gave up trying to get them out and in. So I was like, oh, hell no. So I'm going to try out with this one. Because remember, guys, we have a whole bunch of mods. So I wanted to try stuff out. And this is pretty good. But then I take these guys out all the time. And something came... What came along? And tried to attack everybody. And they're just like... I believe them out. They're like watchdogs. They are. They really are. They're really good watchdogs too. So I just leave them out and just kind of let them be. And protect us. For now. But my whole point is I'm starving. Okay. Just eat, girl. What are you doing? I want to block this off, like all the entrances. So right there, over there, I want to block that off. Block off the entrance that we just passed through there. There's another one over there and another one over there. And like that, this should be our sort of little domain. Now then we're going to be able to build this huge freaking like villa. Oh yeah, it's going to be awesome. It's going to be like a resort. I'm telling you, it's gonna be awesome. But little humble sweet home, I'm starting to trying to figure stuff out with roofs is really really easy. It's really not easy, and it's okay. it's kind of okay. I don't know. This is kind of wonky, but I really wanted something that size. And I thought with all the door mods that I had installed, there was actually something like... But nope. That doesn't matter. It's okay. It's pretty cool. This is cool, though. But this is big. But it's like, it's awesome. I like that. And then I put this up here so that I can try to build my roof, which this actually took me, no joke, 2 hours. Because if I wasn't able to get anything like the way I wanted it, and I was just like, oh my god, why does it have to be so hard? But this might be my kitchen. I'm not too sure. This is for now. This is just like, I have nothing actually properly set up, but it's kind of cute. I like it. Doesn't really need to protect us because there's only here. Adilla came up here once, just over here, but it's gonna be so cute once I set like bushes and stuff, and it's gonna be awesome. And this I wanted to do kind of a bedroom, maybe. I know it's kind of weird, but I don't know, just feels a little resorty. Yes, it's a word now. I totally made it a word. But I like it. It's cozy. Land. Right there. Yes, 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 yes. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Awesome. Yeah. Look, he does have taming. I did not feed you. So why do you have taming? Ugh. Feed cooked meat. Oh. Really? Oh, no, I ate it instead. Okay, well, I don't... Wait, stop. Can you please stop moving? No. Yes, that's what I need to do. Okay. Oh! I feed you and you... These dinos. I need to teach them manners. Aha! Found you. That's what I wanted to come and try and kill. I think those are prime alphas. We're hearing music again. I am not sure I want to, but I think that everybody is good enough. I don't know. Should I risk it, guys? Should we do it? I don't want to lose them, because if I lose them, I lose like my only protection that I have. How strong are you? He's a 525. He's like probably way... Oh, it's a dodo though. But I've seen... Ooh, no way. Hey. I'm a Sharky. Hold on. Is the Dillo winning over him? Oh, he's... No. Would he be... He looks small. Could that be a kid? A baby? No. No, okay. I'm kind of scared. I want to go see him. Okay. Should we risk it, guys? Okay, well, I'm going to kill you. No offense. Just because it's, like... Good. See, it's good. We need to level up and risk it. Do we risk it? I'm sure a lot of you are rooting, go for it. Just because some of you want to see me fail. That's okay. That's alright. It's good. Okay, girl. Bam! 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 Go for it. Go for it. You got nothing on me. Dodo? Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. Our health is not going down. Nobody seems to be dying. Let's hope it's the dodo that's dying. Oh, come on, guys. He's doing damage because some of them are bloody. Okay, I'm stuck there, so... If we gotta do this because I can't back out. I can't get out. He's gonna kill our trike. No! No, don't kill our trike. Don't kill our trike. Don't kill our pony! No! Get out! Come on!
Yes. Yes.
Okay, hit me instead of him. Hit me instead of him. Come on, guys. Oh, everybody's bloody. We could do, if we would have teamed worked that, but no, instead, no, we're just all standing there in a whole bunch, like a bunch of idiots. We could do it. Can you please not be on me? Oh no. Come on, guys. Woo! Primalto Duno has been defeated. Awesome. But we killed. Oh, I'm so sorry. Let's have a word of silence for our unnamed trike. We're gonna call. Were you a male or a female? We don't know. You're dead now. So we're gonna call you, Tracy's. Tracy has sacrificed her life in order for us to level up and enjoy the hunt of a prime alpha dodo. May you rest in very bloody pieces. Alright. You got everything? Yes. Nice job, guys! Woo! And girls. We did it. We are totally kicking butt. And, okay, who took the goods? Who took the goods? Okay, fine. You guys are mean. Let me at least enjoy collecting this. Right? And you're allowed to poop? I won't say nothing on that one. When you get exhausted and there's still more to collect, it's kind of bad. Okay, we got it. We got it. We got it. Woohoo! Alright, let's level everybody up. Alright! We're on, okay, well, still four. It's not that bad, but I do feel bad to have lost one. Though I did hesitate because of that one. Which, do you think we can get? I don't know, water's risky. But hey, trikes are actually, like, super good swimmers. But I don't know if they fight in water. So I don't want to risk it. Okay, let's go see if we can maybe find something interesting. So bad. That is bad. Oh. Or maybe not. Oh! Yes, it's gonna be bad. Oh! Everything's mad at us. Everything's mad at us. Hey, don't you feel like joining our team instead of just fighting us? Guys? Like, the first time I saw a purple monkey, I ran towards it, and I was like, oh my god, a purple monkey! And I totally regretted it after, because everything around it just totally started attacking me, which I didn't know. I think elites, if I'm not mistaken, elites do that. They'll call, like, for people around them to just kind of, come on, guys. Oh, we should, he's a really strong, 4-6, damn. Could have tried to maybe tame him. Maybe? Maybe not. But, we're doing pretty good. Honestly? Okay. Just checking. Let's go see over there. Get wrecked. I know I'm mean doing that, but it's leveling up. A Spino. Okay, we just took on a 525 Prime Alpha Dodo. But it's a dodo. Do you think we can take on that Spino? If he's a high level, I'm scared. I'm scared, guys. What do you say? For sure, I know you guys are always gonna say yes, but I mean, think of the trikes, you know? Dillo's like, hell no! I don't wanna go swimming. Come on, buddies.
No, don't spit on me.
Maybe we're gonna attract him.
Oh no.
Guys, stop doing that. Shoo! Get off my back.
Oh, I really wish that we weren't just all bunched up like that.
Mr. Spino. I would try to tame that dragon if it wasn't... Wait, what level are you? If it wasn't right beside the Spino, but it's like... 325, it would be like perfect to replace the one that just died. But, I mean... I don't know. Maybe not a good idea. Okay, do you not... Are you not attracted to us? Because you were surely attracted to me when I was over there. But now that I'm here and I got backup, you're not interested anymore. I'll see how it is. It's okay. It's fine. Right? So what do you think about that, guys? You say we go see him? We could definitely go see him. Okay, I'm gonna do something I'm gonna regret. I know I'm gonna regret this. Probably. Most likely. But... I totally missed too. You can't tell me I'm missing. How bad of a shot am I? Oh, yeah, I got him. Guys?
Guys?
And he gets distracted, huh? Let me clear the fishes for you. Okay. Come on, Mr. Spino. Yes! He got it, guys!
Ooh, yeah!
Close! Freaking dumbass. I love how they do that. Right in the water. Why is there nobody attacking him? He's just like... Oh. Let's not bother. Because he's not bothering with us, I think. Saber-tooth salmon. I didn't even know that was a thing. These trikes know how to swim. Can you please attack my target? Seriously. I love how these fish are so cute. They're like doggies.
Oh, he was a level 460. Oh, no way. Oh, dude. Man, we rock.
Okay, nobody's stopping us now. I'm gonna get cocky and I'm gonna lose everybody. This is what's gonna happen. We all know this. Well, excuse me. Oh, ah, woo. Thank you. Okay, let's try to get him. Let's see if they can kick butt in the water. Can they kick butt in the water? They got nothing on us. Don't even try. Come on. Come on!
Wait. Jump!
We're totally kicking butt. We're clearing the ocean. Oh, guys, look at that! The supply drop! I can pick you up. I don't know what level I am, so... Oh, oh. Sweet. Okay, wait. Let's look.
I know, I check like way too fast.
We got a blueprint
of a stone frame.
Ooh.
Because I didn't, you know, watch that.
That's kind of good.
Ooh, a mind wipe.
That's kind of okay.
Some pearls.
Some cement paste.
I'll never say no to that.
Not bad.
It's better than nothing at all, right?
That's how I look at it.
Look at the baby turtle.
They're so cute. Oh man, babies are the most adorable thing ever.
Okay, but I don't... can't.
Not now. I'm gonna have a collection of stuff. Just...
I don't need it.
I'm back!
Oh, I seriously would tame everything. I really would, but...
Look how cute he is, and he's like 510 too.
Oh, I think I'm... I feel... Oh, we could tame him with food now?
No.
Are you serious? Oh, hold on. Okay, I got some Micho berries. Just walk me like that.
Oh man, do you know how long that's gonna take?
It's a baby, but I think putting him to sleep and then feeding him is gonna go faster.
I feel bad because he's a baby, but.
Oh no, man. Oh no. Okay, we need to get, like... Oh, it's gonna take forever. Forget that. I don't have that patience. Okay, but seriously. I'm gonna take the time and tame it. I wanted to finish the house and everything, so I figured, well, might as well just stop every now and then and just give it some food, I guess. It'll take at least a good... 2 hours? An hour? 2 hours? That's okay. I'm willing to wait. It's very, very, very cute. But you guys have a lot of names to give me, which is cool because that means pretty much almost everybody, well, not almost everybody, but a lot of you guys will probably be able to name a dino eventually. So don't forget to leave me some names. And again, thank you so much for not only the support that you gave me on the first episode, but on the support that you have been giving me for tips and tricks and all of that, I can't thank you guys enough. You guys are awesome. You really are awesome. I'm so happy that you're excited for this series as much as I am. Because I like ARK. It's really cool. Especially with mods. It's so awesome. And the babies. They're so cute. And it's just like, ooh, there's so much to do and so much to... Hey, if you don't want me to poke your butt with an arrow, I suggest you don't go in my view. Okay? Or be pink or purple. Just conditions, okay? Or be cute. No, I can't poke you in the butt when you're cute. Which is so cute. Oh, and I'm losing taming efficiency. It's not gonna be that powerful, but it's okay. It's already powerful. Maybe I should make kibble. No, I don't have enough to make kibble.
Oh, but you're gonna be mine.
Alright. So I'm getting. Ooh, is that an elite dodo? Sure are. Okay, I'm gonna stop being so distracted. I'm gonna continue feeding him and putting away my resources. I need to collect some more rocks and some more metal, so probably I could do that because there's like metal sources right up there, which is kind of cool. And I love you guys so much, and I will see you all next video. Bye.
If you enjoyed, I invite you to subscribe so you don't miss any videos. Or you can check out my other channels. Like here on the top right is where I upload random stuff like vlog, challenges, tutorials. As for the bottom left is where you can find my other gaming channel where I play Sims, horror, indie games, funny montage, and lots of cool stuff. Of course, you can always come join me and the Maniacs on my social medias and get the latest news.